Not a Muslim band, but we're totally prepared. It's working out very nicely, and we're going to have extreme vetting.
You frozen? You frozen?
Extreme vetting.
This white privilege bullshit.
At the end of the day, you're guilty of it too, Jane.
At least I'm on the right side of history.
Black Lives Matter doesn't mean white lives don't matter. It means black lives also matter. Don't you get that?
Only black lives that matter to me are the ones who might be carrying a knife or a gun.
Is it cool if I sit here?
That's a free country.
Maybe for you, man.
You will not replace us! You will not replace us!
I never should have trusted someone like you.